What's up? So I'm back. I'm gonna try this game out again. Figured I'd try to beat the second level. Let's see. If I had some other people help me, I could do this in a heartbeat. Julian says this one should be tipped. Like somebody could be holding the thing to stop his blood from, you know, from spewing out. But I literally have to cut, drop. You know, and just do so much. It's ridiculous. See, someone could be watching the blood level right now. Because I don't know what it's at. Okay, got lucky. It took pretty quick. Almost, yeah, it almost needs to be a little high. I got. I think I can rip it off, stick that thing back in them, and not lose too much. I think we got it this time. I think we got it.
Well done. Nothing can thwart the progress of our surgical revolution.
I wonder how long it took. That dude's happy too. That's only the 10th time he's done it. 7 minutes. You know, Doing it by yourself is extremely hard. Way harder than it looks.
Into the unique nature of our facility.
See, like the first round is just figuring out, you know, what you gotta do. Arm, left arm, right leg, enlarge intestine in under 7 minutes. Give me a freaking break. Do I even need to crack the ribs? Well, let's try to pull it out without cracking the ribs, because, I mean, we're going to need this up here, though. Because you know all these guys are bleeders. That's going to go well. Alright. Let's get under the rib. Oh, he is losing blood. Oh, come on, dude. Okay, what do I drop it at now? So we need that to get a new one. Did I not drop it on? What did I do with that? I lost his large intestine. What happens if I go back here?
Oh, I'm sorry to report that this area is not set up as intended. I'm afraid you'll need to improvise.
No spare intestines. Gotta be a reason for that, but I don't know what. Oh, it's in here. Something about that. Oh no! I'm sorry, dog. I gotta pull that off for a second. Here. I had to remove his legs so that, okay, well, that was a right leg anyway, so it kind of worked out. Even though I really just needed to do it so I could get the intestine out. So, hey, whatever works. Okay, I'm gonna have to leave that there for just a second. Try to can you reach, buddy? Alright, you just. Oh, that's a good place for it. I didn't do that. I did not do that. Why does it keep falling off? Alright, we'll get some blood in them. Because obviously, he needs some. So I think I should just start like putting a little extra and at the beginning. You know, just put a little extra so I got a little extra to bleed out. Alright, dude, one. Alright, so what are you looking like on blood? 3,200, you're still low. But, yeah, we'll go put an intestine in. We'll swap out your intestines. And then all we'll have left is the arm. That came flying out of there. Just rinse it off, it'll be alright. What do you think? Good, alright. This one arm. Do we have a saw in here, or do we have to use a, okay, yeah. Because the saw cuts. Cuts better. Trying to avoid his head. The sawing motion is hard though. Crap. Put it on. I'll try to get this in there. Okay. My bad, dude. That thing is very prickly sometimes. Alright. I'll get you some blood. You know you're going to be a little low. I think you're going to survive. And really, that's all that matters. Somebody was in his neck. Yeah, whatever. Let's go back quick. Maybe I should throw him in ice. Then again, I don't think they're gonna reuse them, so. Show him to put that chair there. Come on. You almost got it.
Nice.
Oh, yes! Yes!
If you finish the bar, put it aside. Not on this channel, Dr. Nima. Oh, whoops, sorry. Sorry about
that. Piece of cake!
Let's continue.
Piece of cake. Bar took 15 minutes. Pretty damn close. Pretty damn close. Alright, I think that's enough for one day. I did 2-3 levels. Pretty cool. Still kind of want to check out some of this, to discover. But I think I need to play some more levels. That'll be for another time. I think that's enough for one day. If you liked the video, give it a thumbs up. I'll probably play again sometime. I have fun with it.